Found myself in my regrets. I've become a